And here's some more fun things you can do with high voltage. We'll get some power going to them. You'll see they're just close enough so that they arc over. Once they get close enough, here comes the juice. And away they go. You can hear the spark getting close enough. I'll douse some light and get my shadow in it. That's what's called ion stream propulsion. I'll turn the power off. And they keep going pretty good from the residual power and the capacitors on my voltage multiplier.